Pass through the middle. Broken up by Kessler. He'll get to it in the Chicago zone in front for Cogliano. Little redirect. And Berube loses it and they score.
I think it's Silverberg.
Silverberg came in, lost his stick, but he'll get credit for the goal.
It'll be interesting to see how this puck gets in behind the goaltender Berube. The referees are already convening over near the penalty box. Ducks are hoping it's Silverberg's second of the game. Here he comes in late. You know what? That's going to be a good goal.
Yeah.
He just kind of reaches, taps his puck back. It goes right between the legs of Berube, who was caught between falling down on the ice and getting up. Sometimes you got to stay down if you're not sure where the puck was. Berube tried to get to his feet and it cost him a goal.
So Jakob Silverberg, who'd been starving for goals, had one in his last 14. For the time being, looks like he has his second of the afternoon.